Seas about 2 to 4 for boaters in the morning, but seas will climb during the day. A small craft advisory kicks in tomorrow night for the Treasure Coast and more than likely for Palm Beach County at some point. So morning fog possible, a shower possible for the morning commute too. Along the coastline, the 7-day forecast cooler, but lots of clouds and some rain around Saturday morning. And that cooler weather continues into Sunday and Monday.